They got tag team titles aspirations, though, man.
So they definitely got what it takes. However, it doesn't seem like they're on the same
page. And look at Liv now rolling up Sasha Banks and a kick out. And that's a good point you made. Rhea looked extremely upset after Liv took the loss, but they seem to have made things up, and now they've got the championship opportunity Monday.
Quick question, Naomi. Would you ever let Sasha walk into SmackDown alone?
Absolutely not.
You know, Sasha Banks,
not if I can help it.
Spoke with her earlier today, Naomi, and she talks a lot about how you have been with her since her start of her career here in WWE. She credits you with a lot of her success.
Yeah, we had an instant friendship and bond from the beginning.
Oh!
She's a great friend, and oh my gosh, she's one hell of a performer, and I've always admired that about her.
And Morgan fired up as well. Liv Morgan, perhaps one of the most improved superstars in WWE, with that backstabber, drops Morgan outside the ring. And what about the momentum, Naomi, going into the tag title match? Here we go, jackknife cover, Liv Morgan! Able to power out.
Holy hell!
Very impressive.
Liv Morgan been working at the dungeon, getting better every week.
Oh, and a kick by Banks.
Here you go, Sasha.
Oh, woo! Knees to the face, both women down.
Liv's going toe for toe with the GOAT right now.
Hazler and Natalya continue to look on. Critical part of this matchup.
Shanna just cut those cards one-handed. The Queen of Spades has to be befuddled.
I mean, the fact that Liv is hanging in with Sasha is showing that she is ready to compete on the top level in there with the best.
Yeah, you guys are going to have your work cut out for you Monday night on Raw, especially with Rhea Ripley on Liv Morgan's side.
Yeah, we are.
And now Banks looking to rally. Sasha looking for the backstabber. Morgan able to counter with an elbow. And now Liv with a kick.
Two of them. Three of them.
Sasha down to a knee.
Sasha reeling right now. Global superstar Sasha Banks.
Nobody home. Morgan into the corner, face first into the turnbuckle.
The blueprint turning things around on Liv Morgan.
Double knees by Sasha Banks. Look at Morgan though. Quickly into the corner with a running knee.
Liv Morgan, five star.
Sasha meets Morgan with a knee of her own. Now Banks. Morgan is up to the top rope. Sasha Banks, superplex! And Morgan, Morgan's got the legs! Morgan, Morgan got her!
Here is your winner, Liv
Morgan!
It's
all right, baby, it's all right. That don't mean nothing.
Massive win